Hi, this is Anna from Figma with another tip on how to use layout grids and constraints to create responsively resizing designs. So in this community file here, I have a couple of basic examples to show and compare, but basically this is showing a couple cases where you're not using a grid and instead are setting constraints such as for rectangles to scale. You see they stretch, but the distance between the rectangles is actually also increasing in size. In this example here, I have an example of also not using a grid, but setting constraints for the rectangles from different sides of the frame. And then when I resize, they're going to stretch, but they're going to end up overlapping on top of each other. Now, to have the rectangles stretch with the frame, but also retain an equal distance, you can use a layout grid. So I applied a grid to the main frame. I also set constraints for the rectangles. However, you're going to see based on these dashed lines that it's actually applying to the columns within the frame and not the actual edges of the frame itself. So now when I resize, they're going to horizontally expand, but the distance between them remains the same. So you can use this principle for designing any kinds of screens, especially when you want them to resize but have consistent spacing. In this more complex example down here, I have a left-hand side where I want to maybe have a list of items and a right-hand side where I have a gallery of cards. I have two different grids set for them. So on the left-hand side, I have a grid with 1,000 rows, each with its own fixed height, and I've also set it to clip. So as I increase or decrease the size of the main frame, it's going to show or hide more rows. And as I widen it, it's also going to increase the width, but you can see that the height does not change. For this side, however, I have the columns and rows set to scale, meaning that they're going to be responsively resizing with the frame, so they will widen or shrink in width and height based on the outer frame. So this is what it looks like when I have actual content applied to it. As you can see, the cards are going to be responsively resizing, and the number of list items will grow or shrink. Hope this was helpful, and thank you so much for joining me.